Hush, I've longed for you. I mean, missed you. Let me breathe you in.
What do you say we break the huddle, huh? Ready, set, break! Come on, man.
Settle down.
You settle down.
Easy. Let's ride this out.
What are you talking about? Let's ride this out.
Yeah, don't be silly. Take me now.
What?
Take me. Oh. Get back here. What are you doing? Don't be weird.
What's up, y'all? How's it going? So, there was a request for Jelly Roll. Nothing left at all. Here's a fun little story. I heard Jelly Roll 2011 or something, 10, 12, like almost 10 years ago. And I remember I did not like Jelly Roll. I don't know what album it was, what song, but I heard a few. And it was all very... what's the word? It all come off very... like... wiggerish. To an extreme, to where it just almost felt like a white boy trying to be a black rapper. Like, it felt like that. It didn't feel like, you know, a white dude is a rapper. You know what I mean? I don't know, something about it felt forced to me. It seemed fake. I didn't really... not his personality so much, I didn't know that, but the songs... it was almost like try hard, like he tried. I don't know what the word is to say, but whatever. I didn't like it. It didn't seem like genuine to me. Maybe it was just so long ago that he had not found himself yet. He wasn't really, you know, the Jelly Roll that you know and love now. Because people change, music changes, artists change, song like. Your taste for music changes. So whatever it was, I remember I didn't like it. I had friends that liked Jelly Roll, but I always, after I heard those few songs, I was like, nah, Jelly Roll ain't really for me. Now, it ain't not a white rapper, because, you know, I listen to ICP. I like ICP. You know, I like all the Psychopathic. I like Eminem, even. You know, I'm not saying name all white rappers, but that I like, but you know what I'm saying? So it's not the fact that it's the style of music, it's the fact that it just, I don't know, something didn't connect with me with him. But like I said, maybe it was just so long ago, and he was like 10 years ago or more, probably. So I'm gonna check this song out. This is the one that was requested. And it's been, so just know, it's been at least a decade since I've listened and give Jelly Roll a shot. Like, yeah, like I know my way around the music world, and I know a lot of people, and a lot of people I've heard of. Some of them bands y'all been throwing out I've never heard of, but. Like I said, I've heard him or something. I wasn't really into him. But we're going to check it out now and see what it's all about. See if I like him now. Maybe I do. You know, I can't say I don't. Like I said, everybody changes from one album to the next. So, yeah, I'm going to get in it. Let's get it. Let's get it. I don't know how he is about his, whoever he signed with or whatever. I don't know how they are about copyright. But I'm gonna try to pause a lot, but not a lot, but see what I can get away with, so.
really think I don't know that.
Oh, I turned it up.
Every time I get in. You really think I don't know that. Every time I get a new job, I'm laid off within a week.
So we do whatever we gotta.
Every time you get a new job, you're laid off within a week. Why are you laid off within a week every time you get a job? What kind of jobs are you picking, man? Like, where are you getting these jobs at? Is it you? Is the company shut down? Like, what's up? This is a movie. This ain't a song. This is a movie. This movie is a cigarette. It looks like a cigarette, but they're passing it like it's a joint. Who are these people? I saw look how crib smashed and then like that dude's ripped, ain't he? He's got some muscle on him. What is going on? He's a cop. He is a cop of some kind. He got a gun and a badge. I think cops are supposed to be allowed beards. I heard him about to spit there. That's true. How you fly, the harder you fall. I'm gonna see if I can get some, because some of these rappers be going cray cray. Is there any? There ain't. There's not any. I don't know if that matters, but man, okay. Alright, I'm going to just see what I catch. I cannot sleep till there's nothing left at all. 4 in the morning, I cannot sleep. I am depressed, sitting up in my bed. My demons are roaring, they're bothering me. I'm sitting here with the gun to my head. Finger won't trigger, what if I squeeze? Does that mean that my problems will leave? And get rid of what's bothering me? Does that mean that I'm finally free? I think of my daughter, I think of my wife, I think of my brothers, I think of my life. Can't leave them with bad news, my life is a crapshoot. I'm just shaking the dice, had a dream last night. Had a dream last night. I can hear you say, son, just be strong. Son, just be strong. You gon' be okay. Tell the truth, I don't feel that way. I still feel fucked up till this day. Even when I'm high, I just sit and cry. And I wonder why I still feel this pain. I wish heaven wasn't so far away. I wish I could visit just for a day. I still had so much left to say. Bow our heads, let us pray. Okay. I mean, what? He don't feel fake. And like he's forcing it now, this seems legit. This, like, I could listen to this. I'd have to do another video for the lyric breakdown. So I don't even want to get into that. This would be a forever video if I started doing that, started catching all of his bars and see, you know, where he plays and seeing all that. So I didn't even go down that route. But it's pretty good so far. I'm interested to see what's up. We'll keep it going.
For day, I still had so much left to say. Bow our heads, let us pray.
Stayed up late, patiently waiting, wishing you could call. Dreaming of memories lost in time, knowing they're all gone. So I take this bottle and drown my sorrows and throw it against the wall. The higher you fly, the harder you fall, till there's nothing left at all.
I feel like my past won't allow me to grow. Feel like this liquor is drowning my soul. Why am I spiraling out of control? I cannot get myself out of this hole. I keep trying, I keep crawling. The sound of silence, I hear it calling. I was flying, now I'm falling. My health's declining, I'm an alcoholic. There's no one else, it's just myself. Alone in thought, I stand and dwell. I'm the go-to guy, so who do I go to when I need some help? No one gives a fuck about me, I'm on my own. If misery loves company, then why am I alone? I pour another drink just to get in my zone. I swear that I'ma change, but I know that I won't. Let me face the facts. Wish I could take it back. Wish I could fade to black. Wish I could change the past. But in my mind, I wish that I could rewind, press pause, and live my life inside a moment of time. But I can't.
I feel like I know what's gonna happen, but I feel like, cause he's a cop, he's an alcoholic, he's on duty, and they're about to get robbed somewhere. I bet the cop's about to get called. He's gonna show up and kill somebody. Is that what's gonna happen? I just feel like that's what's gonna happen. That's what they're foreshadowing me.
Patiently waiting, wishing you could call. Dreaming of memories lost in time, knowing they're all gone. So I take
the- And they're gonna do it with the kid in the car.
This bottle and drown my sorrows and throw it against the wall. The higher you fly, the harder you fall.
The kid.
Nothing left at all. Till there's nothing left at all.
Oh, they're in their house. This dude can barely even keep his balance, man. Nah, that's gotta be his career right there. You can't shoot in that situation. I've seen enough Law and Order SVU. You can't shoot there. You shot him in the back. And you're drunk. That's it for you, buddy. That's it for you, man. Game over. That's it. No more cop for you. Okay. He knew it though, too. He knew it. So Jelly Roll was the kid here. Hey, that cop knew it too. I knew it was over. Yeah, he knew it. That was it. It was over. No more cop. You going to prison, son. Man, that's crazy. That was a good song. That was the best song I've heard from Jelly Roll. I don't know if that song alone can turn me back in, you know, into a fan, because that's one song. But if there's another one, you know, I'm not gonna go out and look on my own, because if I pick the wrong song, it'll turn me away. I'll be like, mm-mm. So, if there's another one that you suggest, maybe send me down that road and we'll check it out too. He's definitely matured. I can say that. He's definitely matured. He ain't that kid no more that I remember Jelly Roll being. Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna get on it. I've been running through some videos today. It's gonna take me, I wonder how long it's gonna take me to edit it and get them out, but I've been through 6 videos or something today. It's just been going today, son. Just going. Give me a like, give me a comment. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you on the next one, y'all. Y'all come back now, yeah?
I don't know what the fuck just happened, but I don't really care. I'ma get the fuck up out of here.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.